We were good, we were cold. Kind of dream that can't be sold. We were right till we weren't. Built a home and watched it burn. I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to lie. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. And I can hold my own head. Yeah, I can love me better than you can.
Can love me better, can love me better, baby. Can love me better, can love me better, baby.
Paint my nails cherry red. Match the roses that you lay. No remorse, no regret. I forgive every word you say. Ooh, I didn't want to leave you, baby. I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Yeah, I'll say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. Yeah, I can hold my own head. Yeah, I can love me better than you can.
Can love me better. I can love me better, baby. Can love me better. I can love you better, baby. Can love me better. I can love you better, baby. Can love me better.
I didn't want to leave you. I didn't want to fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand. Talk to myself for hours. Say things you don't understand. I can take myself dancing. Yeah, I can hold my hand. Yeah, I can love me better than you can.
Can love me better, I can love me better, baby. Can love me better, I can love me better, baby. Can love me better, I can love me better, baby. Can love me better,
Christ gave me new life, now I can't breathe without him. God told me if you really bout it, then be about it. I just had to detoxify all of my surroundings. If I don't wanna fall into it, can't be around it. Out of sight, out of mind. Now I know how to fight, how to climb. Put it into effect all the time, so I don't end up back out of line. Gotta know how to detect all the signs. I gotta pick up whenever he ring. This is my worship, this how I sing. We gotta start the way before we leave. So I start by saying that Jesus is king. Now let's see who keep going. When I look at the numbers of all of the streams, it look like they want me to keep flowing. Every time I get up on a stage and I leave, I got everyone looking like he's chosen. But let me not make all of this about me, cause Jesus the one that put me on it. What an introduction. No longer am I falling in seduction. Whenever I feel I can't win for nothing, it's only the devil just hitting buttons for me to go nuts on all these productions that God is producing. We drop too much music, it's always exclusive. God got blessings, he not introducing, cause I'm being stupid. That's why I'm regrouping. I'm more than a rapper, I'm way too advanced. Look at the catalog and how it's enhanced. Listen too closely to what I be saying. You mess around and end up stuck in a trance. It's God written, it's forgiven music. When it rain, he coming, he just get me through it. I find a win in the midst of losing. That's why I feel like I'm a different student. A lot of attributes still improving, but all my confidence still exuding. I told God that I'm different moving. I'm just happy that I get to prove it. I still fall into my last ways. Blessed to say that I am changed. Not doing anything halfway. I walk in the gym and I have faith. I open the Bible and have grace. I run to
the Lord with fast pace. I'm done with sin, had my last taste. I think he got rid of the last trace of everything that was a hindrance. All my obedience have been legitimate. I just adapt like I'm an amphibian. All of the snakes are left in oblivion. I am not slipping in none of these traps. Soon as I trip, I must be off the map. I can't let Lucifer get too attached. As soon as I see him, I go get the strap. Yeah, I do wrong, but I get it right. When I walked away, he was still in my life. The vision not gone is still in my sight. I put my soul in all that I write. I am the light. That's what I tell him whenever I fall. I feel like I fell him. Too many sins, I shouldn't have fed him. I gotta kill it. I gotta dead him. I cannot let him distract me and lock me in. If I know, then I can't do the opposite. That's how I finally stop the sin, by finding my confidence.
When you are in your journey to heal, when you actually have an intelligent mind and you know what you're talking about, the people who haven't healed yet, the people who are not secure within themselves, see you as a threat. It's hard to talk to other people when you have this sense of assurity and confidence. See, the confidence that they think is in yourself is not really in yourself. When you're God-led, you have confidence in God. And what they mistake it as is that you're arrogant or that you're confident or that you think you know it all. But no, you don't. You realize that in yourself that you don't know it all. But people who don't have that level of confidence in God rely on themselves. And so they know that in within themselves, there's frailty, there's failure. And so when you walk around with that level of confidence, they automatically feel threatened by your presence. They try to demean you. They try to tear you down by whatever means necessary because they don't have what you have, and that is faith-based confidence.